I never really was a natural swimmer. I even had an allergy to chlorine. But when I felt the water around me, the space, I knew this was for me.